Hey everyone, it's Sparkle and I'm back with another Home Decor haul. Let's start with these mirrors that my mother was so nice to pick up for me from Ross. And I love these. I'm so glad that she picked them up. They are gold and they are 32 inches. So these are really gorgeous. They were $39.99 each. Okay, this is a vase that I purchased a few months ago from Home Goods, and I'm showing y'all because the new item that I got from Home Goods goes really, really well with this, and y'all will see that in just a few seconds. But look at the details on this vase. It's the iridescent colors, really unique, and I love it. All right, so this is my new home decor piece from Home Goods. It was $99.99. Beautiful wall art. When I saw it, I had to have it. While in Home Goods, I came across these pretty pillows. These are gorgeous. These are gonna go with the wall art that I just showed you. And I like the pattern, I like the detail in these pillows also. Has the velvet, and I think the dimensions, I think it was 14 by 22 or 16 by 22. I really don't remember, but these are gorgeous. And these were only $24.99 each. We'll be right back. And I do want to say, be sure to check the description box for details on my living room area. I do have a full video on that, so please check that out. I purchased this pillow on Overstock.com. Now, I did purchase the same exact pillow last year, but it's just in a different color and it's much more textured than this one. But I really like this. I think I'm going to go ahead and purchase another one and use it for my balcony area. This one is black and it has a linen feel to it, but it's thick. It's good quality, so you know, I had to get another one just in a different color. So you can take a look at that. It is 22 inches, but for some reason it looks more like 24. I don't know why, but it's 22 inches.